Every day, our teams of world-class privacy and security experts help protect your personal information by ensuring all Google products are secure by default, private by design, and put you in control. This is critical because we know that our products can only be as helpful as they are safe. That's why we've built Google Pixel 7 and Pixel 7 Pro to be our most secure and private phones yet. Pixel 7 has multiple layers of verifiable security with our custom Google Tensor SoC and our dedicated Titan M2 security chip. Titan M2 is derived from the same chip we use to protect Google Cloud data centers, and it's now common criteria certified to the highest security level possible, meaning that Titan M2 meets the same rigorous protection guidelines trusted by banks, carriers, and governments. Pixel 7 also provides 5 years of guaranteed security updates, so your phone gets the latest security protections over time. When it comes to protecting your personal information, world-class security is only half the equation. The other is privacy, which is why everything we build is private by design. At I/O earlier this year, we announced protected computing, a growing toolkit of technologies that transforms how, when, and where personal data is processed to protect your privacy. With protected computing, we're focusing on 3 areas. First, minimizing your data footprint, shrinking the amount of personally identifiable data altogether. Second, de-identifying data so it's not linked to you. And third, restricting access to your data using technologies like end-to-end encryption and secure enclaves. With protected computing, features like live translate, spam detection in messages, and smart reply provide intelligent, personalized experiences without any data leaving your device. And with Google Pixel 7, we're using protected computing to keep your health and wellness data private. For example, with your permission, digital well-being can help you understand the quality of your sleep by analyzing audio from coughs and snores during the night. That audio data is never stored by or sent to Google. The processing happens right on your Pixel 7. Of course, not everything can be processed on your device, like when you use your phone to browse the web. This is where a virtual private network comes in. A VPN encrypts your network traffic to turn it into an unreadable format, and it masks your original IP address so your online activity stays private to you. Later this year, Pixel 7 and Pixel 7 Pro will be the first phones to come with a VPN at no extra cost. And unlike traditional VPN services, Google's verifiably private VPN can't associate app and browsing traffic with your Google account or identity. With our continued investment in protected computing, I'm excited to see how we can deliver even more private experiences across all of our products. Of course, core to your safety is knowing that you're in control. And with Android 13, we're making it even easier with privacy and security settings all in one place. This includes new action cards that notify you of any safety risks and provide easy steps to enhance your privacy and security. This new experience will be available first on Pixel devices later this year and other Android phones soon after. With protected computing, hardware protection from Titan M2, and centralized privacy and security settings, no one is deploying a more comprehensive approach to safety at this scale. It's this type of innovation that helps us keep more people safe online than anyone else in the world.